For Leap Day baby Pamela McNeil, celebrating her 21st birthday is a milestone 84 years in the making.
Make a wish. Oh, I reckon I'd like to get to 22.
The great-grandmother celebrated with a glass of bubbles.
Happy birthday, Mum.
I've waited a long time for this 21st birthday. When I don't have a birthday, I celebrate the whole week. So I get seven birthdays.
An approach new parents Ella and Zach could adopt as they celebrate little Miles, who was born just after midnight.
Yeah, it's cool that we only have to do one birthday every 4 years.
Not far behind him was baby Hugh, who remarkably shares the rare birthday with his dad.
Oh, I said, oh, I don't have a present for you on 29 this year, but the baby coming.
It is the big present ever in my life.
Statisticians say the odds of being born on a leap day are about 1 in 1,500. But for little Hugh, the odds of being born on the same day as his father is 1 in 2.2 million. For others, February 29's become a new anniversary. After 12 years together, Cameron and Natasha took a leap of faith.
Tash, with this ring, I marry you.
Finally, becoming husband and wife.
I thought it was funny.
It helps us with remembering the date, I suppose.
A bonus for the bonus day of the year. Kimberly Pratt, 7 News.